On the first day of Christmas, my OT taught me how to be independent. On the second day of Christmas, my OT helped me reach my full potential and how to be independent. On the third day of Christmas, my OT helped me set my own goals, reach my full potential and how to be independent. On the fourth day of Christmas, my OT taught me to feed myself, set my own goals, reach my full potential and how to be independent. On the fifth day of Christmas, my OT taught me to make a cup of tea, to feed myself, set my own goals, reach my full potential and how to be independent. On the sixth day of Christmas, my OT taught me to ride my bike, make a cup of tea, to feed myself, set my own goals, reach my full potential and how to be independent. On the seventh day of Christmas, my OT taught me to dress myself, to ride my bike, make a cup of tea, to feed myself, set my own goals, reach my full potential and how to be independent. On the eighth day of Christmas, my OT taught me to tie my laces, to dress myself, to ride my bike, make a cup of tea, to feed myself, set my own goals, reach my full potential and how to be independent. On the ninth day of Christmas, my OT taught me to hold my pencil, to tie my laces, to dress myself, to ride my bike, make a cup of tea, to feed myself, set my own goals, reach my full potential and how to be independent. On the 10th day of Christmas, my OT taught me to use my scissors safely, to hold my pencil, to tie my laces, to dress myself, to ride my bike, make a cup of tea, to feed myself, set my own goals, reach my full potential and how to be independent. On the 11th day of Christmas, my OT helped me to sit and play, use scissors safely, to hold my pencil, to tie my laces, to dress myself, to ride my bike, make a cup of tea, to feed myself, set my own goals, reach my full potential and how to be independent. On the 12th day of Christmas, my OT helped me to access my school, to sit and play, use scissors safely, to hold my pencil, to tie my laces, to dress myself, to ride my bike,